Okay, the fourth move for the CrossFit principal moves is the shoulder press. To start with the shoulder press, James has adopted a shoulder width grip, elbows slightly forward, and standing up straight with his abs tight and his bum tight as well. So as he presses up, his head goes back and he brings his head through to finish the move. So in slow motion, head slides back, head comes forward, locks out with the elbows.